talking to St. Francis sophomore Angel Reese after a 68-54 win over McDonough. Angel, you kind of closed them out in the fourth quarter, going to the line, hitting that left-hander. By the way, are you left-handed?
No, actually, I'm right-handed. I am a right-handed, but I have switched to my left hand because I think I'm much better shooting with my left hand.
Why is that?
I am double jointed my right arm, so my arm does go out when I shoot with my right hand. So that's why I shoot my left hand now. And I've been working on it. In the beginning of the season, I wasn't really making free throws, but now in practice, I shoot at least 50 to 100 free throws every practice.
Really?
Yeah.
You guys had a rough defensive game against Roland Park.
Mm-hmm.
So it looked like a point of emphasis tonight was, because your defense in the first quarter was terrific.
Oh, yeah, that was great, yeah.
Yeah, and then they kind of broke it down, or? Mm-hmm.
Well, they did throw us off because we're not really used to playing all five guards. They do have an all five guards team, so we had to keep up. Me and Tenero, we had to guard guards. So that was a big transition for us. But they were really quick. They were doing off the screens. And that was probably our biggest problem in the first half. But second half, we really picked it up, especially our freshman and I, Gordon. She did great tonight.
She did.
Yeah.
She was great.
Coming off the bench, she did really great.
Yeah,
knocked down some great shots.
Yeah. You had to guard guards.
Yes.
But then guards have to
guard you. Yeah, and then that's probably...
That's favorable for
you,
is it? Yeah. So where do you guys go from here?
We play Monday at Spalding. It's a doubleheader for us and the boys team.
All right, and you are beating Roland Park and McDonough in the same week. What does that say about the team?
We still have a lot of work to do on defense, especially Wednesday. That wasn't probably our best game, but we did pull off with a win. But we have to work on practice tomorrow, back in practice.
Thanks for talking. Congratulations.
Thank you.